with more than half of the precincts around the state reporting. We have a ballot set for April, according to the Associated Press. Pat Roggensack, the incumbent justice, with a more than 2-to-1 margin tonight over second place finisher Ed Fallone. He will be on the ballot along with Roggensack. Vince Megna from Menominee Falls will not be on the ballot.